cavity varnishes. They are used to seal the dentinal tubules in order to reduce the microleakage that may cause sensitivity, discoloration, and the bacterial invasion. They are usually applied in a thin film thickness of about 2 to 5 microns. Example for cavity varnish is copal varnish.